place and stuff.
Remember they used to call you that? For St. Lawrence?
I'll take you down all the way.
She used to tell me, man, I promise. I'm so self-conscious. She has no idea what she doing in college. That major that she majored in don't make no money, but she won't drop out of pants or look at her funny. Now, tell me that ain't insecure. The concept of school seems so secure. Sophomore 3 years, ain't picked a career. She like, fuck it, I just stay down her and do it here, cause that's enough money to buy her a few pairs of new ass, cause her baby daddy don't really care. She's so precious with the peer pressure. Couldn't afford a cop, so she named her daughter Alexis. She had hair so long that it looked like weed, and she cut it all off, now she look like E. And she be dealing with some issues that you can't believe. Single black female addicted to retail. And well,
yeah.
Oh, man, I promise.
I'm doing well in yourself.
I was gonna ask you about this anyway, but now I'm asking you about it in a different context.
Yeah, I know that it's asexual.